The Gambia's relationship with the Commonwealth is historic. In fact, the Gambia can be said to be among the founders, or if not, one of the sustainers of the Commonwealth of Nations. A good example, in late 1965, when the Commonwealth suffered a major threat to its existence because of the Rhodesia crisis of that year, people like Kwame Nkrumah wanted African countries to move out of the Commonwealth in protest over Britain's role in the Rhodesian crisis. It was our Prime Minister, Sir Dawda Jawara, who went on a tour of West Africa to try to convince heads of state that to leave the Commonwealth was not going to be the answer for the Rhodesian crisis. Instead, African countries should stay in the Commonwealth and try to work within the Commonwealth so as to solve the Rhodesian crisis. And in the end, he prevailed. So in that regard, we saw how the Gambia was able to save the Commonwealth from destruction. Now, in another historic sense,